opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
And he's caught the goalkeeper out, he scored from improbable range.
And I cannot believe he took that on, you know, so far out, but he's just sat up for him and he's hammered it home on the volley.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?